bag check.
Bag check.
Well, it is a bag.
Just a small line.
Bag check. Leave me hanging. Bag check.
What are you talking about?
Girls.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Really? I feel better now.
Fail. Bag check.
Oh, now you do it.
This is probably going to be the vlog where I talk the least amount in. Because I just can't even right now. No, I'm bummed. Super bummed. Alright, so I think I've composed myself a little bit more now. Coming to the grips of realization of the situation. So we're gonna go to Club Cool one more time for the little one and me. I'd like the Pineapple Fanta. And then I think we're gonna go to Mexico, ride the Three Caballeros or Grand Fiesta Tour, because we've not ridden that the entire trip and we love that ride. And then I would like to do Reflections of China.
Okay.
Is that
cool?
And
I need the wallet because I need to go to Mountain
Gear. Oh my God. They're always needing my wallet.
Well. My card's in there too, so. So
always.
You and Allison go to Club Cool.
Finally, the vacation can be complete. We always have to do this ride. One of our favorites.
Caballeros, three gay caballeros, they say we are birds of a feather.
Greetings from Xandar, capital of the Nova Empire. My name is Kara Jayle. Recent events have brought your interesting planet to our attention. As explained to us by a representative from your world called Star-Lord, your Epcot has been identified as a cultural epicenter. As part of our new outreach initiative, we have selected ambassadors to be the first to share our extraterrestrial culture. Music is such an important part of our history. So, to be our first representatives, we have identified our finest and brightest symphonic artists to share with you the harmonious sounds of our planet.
Thank you, Terrence! Thank you, Epcot. We are so happy to be here. We are known as the Xandarian Chamber Orchestra. So what do you say? Shall we show them how we do it on Xandar? Zardu Hasselfrau!
Zardu Hasselfrau!
Rokatari!
Okay, just stop.
Who are you?
My name is Peter Quill. Although, there's another name you might know me as Star-Lord. Really?
Oh, we did.
All right, never mind. Look, the important thing is you can't keep playing that song, okay? Scale back the intensity, okay? I got this handled. Guys, let me introduce you to
Gamora.
You know her.
She is one of the Guardians of the Galaxy. She helped save our planet.
I know. I was there.
Quill, you brought me here because we're supposed to be saving the galaxy.
And if you'll just bear with me one second, you'll see that we are saving the galaxy from bad music. All right. Groot, come in, buddy. Answer to all your problems.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, man, I need you to pull up a song for me, okay? It's gonna be right at the top of the playlist. There it is. See, guys, I was born on this planet. I know what Terran's like. Now, you guys got those earphones on, right? Go ahead and put them on because, Groot, I need you to patch that music down into their headphones. Good treat. All right, now whenever the song starts to play, you guys just play along. You're all talented musicians. I have total faith in you guys. All right, Ringo, let's get it started, man. Having left Kit after just one test drive? Would Mr. Miyagi have just walked out on Daniel-san before the whole wax on, wax off thing?
That doesn't mean anything to me!
Well, he wouldn't have. Besides, wait until you hear this next one. Groot, hit the next track, buddy.
Hey.
Peter understand. On this planet, Epcot, only the male species sings.
Huh?
Whoa, that is so not true. In fact, I have something special coming up for you. Groot! Give him a second. Execute Project Acid Wash. Improvements.
All right, Peter. This has clearly been so...
awesome?
Pointless.
Was that your best shot? Ringo!
We must get back to the Benatar. We're scheduled to pick up Rocket and Jack.
I think the galaxy can handle itself until the end of this set. Oh, come on. I taught them how to crawl. Now we have to let them rock.
Procyon Loader!
Procyon Loader!
That too. Guys.
Peter, can we please do one more? We have selected one from your playlist that we think your planet will enjoy.
You guys want to try one without my help? What? I think that's a yes. What do you guys think? I'm so proud. Take it away.
Rocka!
I want you back. I want you back again.
Dice, you gotta get a better name for your band.
You guys got there?
Give me a story.
What do you guys got there?
Japan Pavilion.
Shaved ice from Japan.
I forget the name of what exactly they actually call.
That's a snack credit?
Yes, it's a snack credit.
Is it good?
Uh-huh.
Is it refreshing on a hot day? It's really not that hot today though. I mean,
hot in the sun.
It's hot in the if you're in the
it's
direct
really
sun,
hot
but
in the sun, but if you're like under the shade rank are. Well, there's a breeze too, because it's blowing in a storm.
How cool is that? We got to meet Craig from the Diz.
Yep. And his wife.
Yep.
Kylie. I got a high five from Star Lord. Yeah, we got to high five Star Lord.
Yeah. How many times do you get a chance to high five Star Lord? Yep, and he said hi to our nephew Zach, who's
and
like a huge fan of his, and got to meet Panda.
Mm-hmm.
So, it's a pretty good end to the day. I was dragging a little bit today. I'm going to be honest here. Wasn't feeling too good about it, but then now I'm kind of refreshed. But then I'm going to be bummed out again when I leave. Speaking of which, are we going to walk?
Oh, come on. Okay.
No, we're staying here for the night. Thank you.
Should I just go get a wheelchair and push you out? That's not happening.
Oh, yeah.
Let's do that.
Okay.
Thanks.
There it is. All right.
My back hurts.
Come on, I'll drag you. Here, you just
Can you carry me?
Hop on my back. I'll carry y'all.
Thanks.
1, 2.
Thank you.